Wenze mfutshane ibandla lonke egameni leNkosi uJesu. Bonke abantu abasemsithweni bathi amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Mzalwane Makuhlonishwe osindisiwe. Patrick Gama, Ntshwala Mfundumise. Sethatha mthatha idolophi. Ilali ziqhuma seqhuma. Elonge linyama kwindawo yase Otswana. Chatile nonkosikazi oyedwa. Nomntana oyedwa okwalokhu nje. Nkosikazi ukhona lapha phakathi kwethu, ayibonge Nkosi. Cela uphakame kancane uba yivinje isandla egameni likaJesu.
Haleluya.
Andimtholanga kuWhatsApp lo mfazi.
Yeah.
Andimfumananga kuFacebook.
Yeah. Yes.
Ngamfumana emadolweni. Yeah. Bayomlanda emthandazweni. Yeah. Ibanga kufuna umfazi aza kuthobela. Funa kuyazi ibanga kulandwa phi. This is God is abafazi abalanda abaWhatsApp.
Yeah.
This is God is abafazi abalanda abaFacebook. Kodwa ndiyafuna ukuthi umfazi olanda kuFacebook angeke lenze ixesha. Kodwa umfazi oza kulenza ixesha. Oza kwenza lento uyifunayo.
Oh yes.
Umfazi olanda emthandazweni. Mayithetha ngomthandazo mntakaso. Ndithetha ngendoda ezawuhlipheke kuThixo umnike bafazi.
Ya.
Ithi Jehova ndimazi umfazi ondilungiselele yena. Kodwa ndiyamdinga umfazi. Uyandlala impilini yakho inhliziyo yakho uthethe nomnikazi bafazi uJehova uThixo akunikeze unkosikazi ozaba yile nto ufuna abe yiyo. Hayi amen.
Haleluya.
Sindisiwe ke bazalwane, alibonge igama leNkosi. Izono zam zixolelwe, ayibonge iNkosi. Sindiswe mini, sindiswe busuku, alibonge igama leNkosi. Sindiswe unkosikazi engekho, sindiswe unkosikazi ekhona, sindiswe abazalwane bekhona, sindiswe abazalwane bengekho.
Yeah.
Alibonge igama leNkosi.
Hallelujah.
Ayibonge iGospel. La emanfele balawa indawo yaselengweni. Ngineminyaka mine ndingena ngiphuma kule ndawo ngishumayela. Ekubantu ababendisiza ndingasindiswanga mhlawumbe ngeseni lomntana one 4 years. Kodwa ngoba ndeza kule ndawo ngisindisiwe, izipho zihlala endaweni yazo.
Yeah.
Izinto ezivalelwe.
Oh, yeah.
Andithi ngiphondweza kakuthiwa mandize emanfreya ndizotsho ndifumane igqiyazana ngoba inkanuko zam zasuswa kumantshombezwe zananyathelwa kunkosikazi wami. Isikingathi amadoda wonke angazana noThixo angathi xa ephuma ebheke emthatha afika aphazanyiswe zizikeki zasemthatha alibale namakhosikazi wawo.
Oh, yes. Yeah.
My God. Hi, amen. Hi, amen.
Hallelujah.
Hi, amen. Alibonge igama leNkosi.
Yeah.
Yangibengelela ke emtshatweni, ayibonge iNkosi. Ningabe sakhuluma kakhulu, cela sithathe izwi leNkosi. Alibonge igama leNkosi. Sizofunda izwi leNkosi. Ntambamba namhlanje sithathe incwadi yamaHebhere chapter number 13. Alibonge igama leNkosi.
Haleluya.
Angisawukhuluma ngokunabatshati sele kukhulunyiwe nabo, kodwa ngizokhuluma na wonke umuntu okhona endlini.
Yeah.
Alibonge igama leNkosi.
Haleluya.
Incwadi yamaHebhere chapter number 13. Ayibonge iNkosi. Sizofunda izwi leNkosi. Alibonge igama leNkosi ngelixesha mne endikhilela uJohane. Angeke nibe mde kanjalo. Ayibonge iNkosi.
Haleluya.
Angithilela uJohane chapter number 2. Umbhaptizi. Ayibonge iNkosi.
Yes,
sizova izwi leNkosi. Alibonge igama leNkosi. Alibonge igama leNkosi. Jizweni. Jesus, Gela mamangalo lusifundele u verse number 4 kwa maephele ka 13. Sizofisa la nkosi.
Isifundo sethu sabo WhatsApp somalanga sisifumana incwadi yamaHebrew chapter 13 verse 4. Ifunde kangolhlobo umtshato mawubekeke ngendlela zonke.
Izawuteka mamuthwane umtshato mawuhlonitshwe ngabantu bonke.
Nesilili masingajojwa.
Ethi noba uthi Paul nesilili masingajojwa. Funda mama.
Ke abenza umbulo nabakrexezi uThixo uya kubagweba.
Ah Nkosi. Beluma kule ndawo ithi shiya. Umtshato mawuhlonitshwe ngabantu bonke.
Yeah.
Ake ngikhulume babakalisizwe nabantu abatshatile kancane. Uma umtshato wami ngifuna ube nesidima, kufanele mna mnikazi wawo ngiwuhlonele. Ungeka ngene mtshatweni uzobe sowuthatha nanqaqo. Ukuthi umtshato wakho uzube nesidima, kufanele wena mnikazi umtshato uthini? Uhlonele. Ngamanye amazwi bawusonqa ungenzi noba yini uyindoda etshatile. Mana ngishwankathela babakamsizi, ukuze umtshato wakho uhlonitshwe, kufanele wena uqale uhloniphe kuqala. Ngamanye amazwi kungabe indoda ezawulala apho ihlelwe khona. Ungabe indoda ezawulala nabafasi babanye abantu. Ungabe indoda ezawulala neentombi zabanye abantu. Ungabe indoda ezawunxila igazi nobinomfasi. Ungabe indoda ezokwenza izinto ezizakwenza ukuthi unkosikazi aphelelwe sisidima. Yamazi bawusona ukuze umtshato wakho uhlonitshwe, kufanele wena uhlonele. Uma ngabe umtshato wakho ungawuhloniphi, sukulindela into yokuba uzawuhlonitshwa. Ngamanye amazwi unkosikazi wami, ukuba ngaba ndigila imikhwa ndihamba nesifebe nesifebekazi, isifende into ezawuyenza zuze umazi unkosikazi nobusa iciko siyayiphinimbisa. Ngoba ndimavule amasango wabudelwa bukankosikazi zintombi. Ngokunjalo nomama olala nabafana, olala namadoda engawuhloniphi umthetho wakhe, umyeni wakhe akayeke ukulindela ukuthi angahlonitshwa. Ngoba nguye ngokwakhe avule amasango wokuthi umyeni wakhe angahlonitshwa. Semtshatweni? Namhlanje imitshato ayaziwa ngoba kuyini, kodwa kuyinto kaNkulunkulu. Ngoba abantu abangena emtshatweni bangena bengenalwazi lokuthi umtshato uyini, kufanele uphathwe kanjani, kufanele umntu atshatile ahlale kanjani, ahambe kanjani, anxibe kanjani. Ngoba mani uyindoda kufanele uhloniphe unkosikazi wakho.
Oh, yes.
Ukuze unkosikazi wakho azohlonipheka. Uthi Paul umtshato mawuhlonitshwe ngabantu bonke. Kodwa ndiyaphinda ndithi ngumntu onokwenza umtshato wakho ungahlonishwa. Ukuba ngaba kandisuke awuthoni ndizoshumayela apho ndifike ndihambe nesisebeza lapha, mandiya kulindeka unkosikazi kandifika na uzohlonitshwa. Ukuba ngaba unkosikazi kayisuke bheka ngapho afika agilimikwa, umana ndibonwa njengesiza nale ndoda abantu abanibona abantu undermine bathi yona iyabonakala mina sidima kodwa umfazi wakhe wenza izinto ezithile ngamanye amazwi nokuhlonipheka kwami kuyatshona phansi ngenxa yezenzo zomfazi wami bona-ke ngikhuluma ke ngonkosikazi bona ngizonyeka ndimshiya kanjalo ndihla ngokuthi isidima sami singunkosikazi wami esakhe isidima sikum umkhwanyana umkile kakazozivezile ndithi isidima somfazi wam silapha kumba monakali ikuba ngaba unkosikazi uzohlonitshwa uxhomekeke kum loko ngokunjalo naye ukuze lihlonipheke kuxhomekeke kuye lo ukuba wenza ntoni mana ndingeka bengigqitha ke shiya kunento ithi umtshato dadutwane bawuhlonitshwe ngabantu bonke awunawuhlonitshwa umtshato wakho ungawuhloniphanga yona kuqala ndiyacimba kisixosa siyam siyavakala ukuze umtshato wakho uhlonitshwe kufanele wena uthini uhloniphe hayi amen libuye lithi nako nesilili masingajojwa ngamanye amazwi ithi le nto xa mandingahambi ndiyokrekeza ngaphandle ndibuye ndizolala nonkosikazi wam ndisuke kwenza imikhwa unamalungelo okungavumi ukulala nami kayesazi ukuthi mlalapho ndihlola khona kwesi sikhathi sezifo obalitizule kwasinani yakuyazinyaniswa kwayinyanisi yakumkhulula
ya
nangobuhleli emtshatweni kodwa kwamnandi
ya
kunamantombazana andamayayo ngenxa yomyeni wabo
ya
kunamadoda ananyana ngabanye abantu ngenxa yabafasi babo
oh yes
kunantwetho ethi ekhaya loo nto uyenzayo uyazenzela
ya
ndithi uma ngabe sazi unkosikazi bawuso iba nilalapho ndihlole khona uma ndibuye ndizonyeta ndizinyanzela kuye unayo irayithi ongavumi ngoba lithizwi lenkosisilili masingajojwa into endwele kathixo mayingajojwa uhambe uyojola ngaphandle uyolanda izifo kude kude uzilandele umuntu oziqoqile
ya
nani bangashoti lithizwi lenkosi no sex before marriage
ya
imesemva ilobola phambili ikhekhe lisikwa ngemini yomtshato hayi amen hayi ndomthatha kanjani umntu ongamazi akukho mntu ungamazi ungahlele ngenaye uyawuthuza umazi ukuhlale naye